MC Kashmir is back in the news, and our very own Urban TV presenter is giving back to people out there, as especially students, because he's now willing to pay tuition for some guys out there who can't read right about now, because hey, we're in COVID-19 and everyone needs the help. You have heard him singing Urban TV slogan, "It starts here," for years. Now presenter and events MC Kashmir, real name Mukisa Chimenyi, has kick-started something very touching in using his fame to raise tuition for students in different campuses through the Give Back campaign. Through his Party with Kashmir platform, the campaign has underprivileged students for at least 2 semesters in different campuses annually in sight. The students to be helped by the campaign will be picked by the help of guild councils, and a press conference will be held every after 4 months for accountability. Fans, donors and well-wishers are urged to support the cause by purchasing fully branded Party with Kashmir wear, including t-shirts, sweatshirts and jumpers at 30,000, 50,000 and 60,000 respectively. I want to use this remaining time of the year to collect funds and give back to the underprivileged students by paying for their tuition for at least 2 semesters. I encourage you to inbox me and make an order for a Party with Kashmir t-shirt at 30K, MC Kashmir noted.
Yeah, my name is MC Kashmir, TV host on Urban Television. In 2018, I started an event called Party with Kashmir that brings all different universities together to socialize, network, and get engaging, and of course meet their stars, and also have a platform where they can, you know, perform and feel like, yeah, special talents are being, you know, given a chance to be out there in the world. Now, ever since then, we've been pushing the event. Every year we have a mega event in September and October. But this time around, because of COVID, we didn't have the event happen. So I thought of one way I could give back to the people, because I know COVID has affected so many families and parents. And instead of, you know, the people that have been paying tickets to come and attend my event, I thought of how best can I help them. So I started the Give Back campaign 3 days ago, basically to help a few privileged, underprivileged students in different universities by raising at least 25 million and supporting at least 10 students by paying at least 1 year, those are 2 semesters, yeah? 2 semesters, tuition. And how I'm going to be selecting these students, I'll go through the guild councils, 3 public universities, those are 6 students, and 2 private universities, and those are 4 students. And how, that's how I'll select the numbers. And this campaign is going to run for 90 days. And I'm hopeful that in the next 90 days, we shall be in position to raise 25 million, because I have belief. It's one way I can give back to the people that have been paying tickets to attend my event. Now it's about the time I support them, since we can't have the event.
Hey guys, it's a very noble cause out there. Our very own MC Kashmir is trying to give back to the community and ensure that people are getting educated even in the era of COVID-19. So man, why not help him out? Inbox him and get yourself a Party with Kashmir t-shirt.